Hello and welcome back to Subsistence. I am now about to show you my how my base is coming up. The last time I only had a couple of boards. Well, I had the wooden floors, and now I actually have the glass ceiling. That looks pretty good. Kind of like the way this is going. I did do a couple of changes, like right here. I'm still going to put some glass right here, but I added this glass so that way when I turn the light on and off, it kind of lights up the whole area a little bit better. Right now I'm actually processing some zinc. I'm going to try to make some little more firepower casings. And I am running both the generators. I think that's probably side. See how our plants doing. They are done. At least the tomatoes are done. So let's put the tomatoes away real quick. And I can grab a berry or two. Put these guys away. Let's see what else do I need to do. Actually, I gotta go on a cougar hunt. Time for some hot cougar action. Let me grab you and you. Yeah, gonna have some hot cougar action. Maybe two cougars. Alright. I have it on me. I have my hammer. I am gonna need some of you guys and take some of you guys with me. So let's go on a cougar run real quick. People might think that it's cheap. I think it's cheap to, you know, to go and hunt a cougar on a platform and stuff. It doesn't bother me one bit. I'm gonna do it anyway. I don't feel like shooting it and running away, so I'd rather go out and just put the platform, prepare the platform that I actually have up there already, and see what and see if I can get myself a cooler real quick. So also, there's a couple of things I did do. Hold on, I have company. Somebody wanted to say hello now. I did not hear the growl. Doesn't matter. I also made just a few changes on the outside. As you can see right over here, I made these two right there. I made two entrances here in front. What I plan to do is put right here. I want to place the animal housing right here. It's just in the range of the DCU, so that should work out. So that should work out this one. Yeah, it should. This is good there. So I'll just pick up a couple of things, whatever I can see. Wait, do I need to eat? Yes, I do. Actually, I do need to eat. I forgot to get some food. So let's go inside real quick and cook up a steak or two. To the fridge. Grab one of you and one of you. Cook you guys up real quick. Oh, wait, I already had steak on me. It looks like I'm almost done with the zinc. Perfect. Let's render some of that. Let that cook. Since I got some things on me, let's drop some balls that I don't need. Mm-hmm. those guys to cook. Well, let's go check on our... add some water. In fact, we need to get out of here. Let's go back up here to see if hopefully our food isn't burnt. Nope, we're good. Ooh, there's some more fuel. Let's add a fuel brick real quick. And I can't have another piece. So we're going to place the bridge. Water, I should be just fine. Place it here for now. Alright, let's go. Okay. We should be fine, just enough to do what we need to do and then come back. Alright, let's go see if we can get our hot cougar reaction that I was talking about. We should have brought some, should have brought an antidote just in case, you know, the cougars can carry diseases and stuff. But I do have protection. I do have my helmet on, so, you know, gotta protect myself with the cougar, the helmet. So let's get moving. Nice big bear over there. I think I see a carrot. There is a carrot here. Carrot needs a carrot. Carrot seed. Now, is it me or does a carrot look more like almonds? I think those carrot seeds look more like almonds than carrot seeds. Alright, let's go. Stop. Oh, crates. I see crates. I can't help myself. Crates are nice. Moving, see if we can find ourselves a cougar. Thought I heard a growl. Being distracted. There's a bear over there. There's a crate over there. Another bear. She was here last time I was here. I don't see the cougar. Let me see if I can repair this real quick. Alright, we got that repaired. Did you see her anywhere? No kitty. Am I gonna be denied hot cougar action? Yeah, looks like I am. No cougar for me. But two stupid bears. I'm really not that stupid. Alright, no kitty, so let's head to the other spot, which is a little bit further down. Pick up anything on the way. People might need to pick up some more logs. Well, she could be anywhere, really. Anywhere around these areas. At least I think she should be around these areas. grab a couple of these logs. Any and all critters. Need to go a little bit higher elevation so I don't run into any kitties. Just a bunny. That rabbit just ran over that hill like nothing. Okay, there is my platform. I see my platform. It's right there. No kitties. Where are you at? I don't see her anywhere. In fact, I don't even think I saw any animal anywhere. Okay, I'll take you. Oops. Let me get off that. Cannot deny the iron. Everybody needs iron. Too much iron is bad for you, though. Alright, let's... Kitty. Kitty, where are you at? Let's see the cat anywhere. Oh, that's a crate. I think that is crate. It's a little disconcerting. Where are you at? Oh, there, I think I see her. I think I see the kitty. I think she just walked into that little... Ah, there she are. Where's my platform? Now we need to pull her. Okay, got her. She's on her way. That much down. Alright. Come on. Get out of there. Alright. Enough of you. There we go. Well, I was able to get one cougar at least. Let's see. Oh, nice. I've seen you. Very good, kitty, very good. I like that. Let's see if I can repair this. Alright, we got one kitty. Better than no kitty. Head back to base, and I want to see if I can start to upgrade one of my weapons, the 44 anyway, that's the one I want to upgrade. Three shots pretty much kills a cat. That's pretty good. Reload. I see crates. Let's grab the crate. Now I do have a couple of more ideas for the base. Not sure if I want to expand a whole lot more as in the base itself. But I do have another idea on just probably on putting like a little walkway on the top. Kind of think that might work out. Alrighty, I will see you back at base. Hello again, I'm back at the base. The sun has started to go down a bit. I was running around outside just doing a little bit of a wood chopping and just getting a couple of loot. This is the top second floor. And let me show you what the top looks like now. Oh, actually, I do have another way up over here as well. Let's go here. See, I want to finish putting in nothing but solar panels all over here. And this is what I did. I turned that into... I think I had it already. Yeah, I think I did. I put this railing right here because I was coming up and sometimes I would be like at the edge. It would be very at the edge and I just didn't want to fall off. So as you can see all the way to the bottom. That little lip keeps catching you. But yeah, you can see all the way to the bottom. I think it looks pretty cool to see. If it was multiplayer, you'd be seeing what people are doing down there. So, I think... I'm not really sure what else I really want to do other than... I mean, I do have a few ideas. I could make this go around. Or at least have a couple of pieces right here, make like a little standing porch type thing over here. Because the hunters are actually off right now, so I can get some stuff done, because they really hinder so badly. And it's not even, like, it's not even the base hunters, it's the rogue hunters. They're the ones that get in my way. So I did bring my bed up here, and it does have two spawns. So I'm good with that. And what I think I'm gonna do is get rid of these stairs and put in another hatch, a ladder hatch right here. So I'll probably be doing that on, next time you see this. So I should have that done. And I should have a couple of more pieces out there done where I was at outside, right out there. So, I think with that, with nighttime approaching, I think I'm going to leave the video here for now. And hopefully, by next time, I will be able to place the oven, which is the next thing I need to do. So with that, I hope you enjoyed the video. And I will see you guys on the next one. Have a great day.